We are against the program.
I kick lyrics to make your head spin. Every CD comes with a free pack of Excedrin. 26 letters, I'm a veteran. Ignorance is a perfect weapon. Making my listeners victims of demonic possession. Get a nigga jumping like a shot of epinephrine. I'm nothing to F with. Giving bigger lips to collagen injections. College is in session, but it's not what you expecting. A lesson about the effect of consecutive shots to a midsection. Punch you a lung, corrupt you a kidney, then you'll be dead in seconds. No more fucking with me. Evil, I'm the epitome and epiphany. Appearing vividly with the sickest imagery since Hitler's regime. My wizardry got you wondering if I'm man or machine. But ground to be rather obscene. A manifestation of Manson and Gaines. See what happened to the Nazarene. All you little wannabe Superman's bleed. I'm a bad seed. Like Garland Green, last between the margins, the Garden of Eve. The booze are proverbial, primordial lose. Producing beautifully like you and Wu-Tang movies. With continuity like your mom's promiscuity. Runes and blinds fuel me to be unusually ugly and destroy who I dance with. Like Putin's head bunny in the Playboy mansion. My notepad is a chrome mag. Man will make hoes spaz. My foes get a toe tag when I'm stoked in the throat slash. Michelangelo said, no work of art is ever truly finished, only abandoned. I'm reloading my cannon. There's no poets capable of withstanding the havoc I wreak. Why the fuck you think the dinosaurs are extinct? I ain't afraid to go to war with the fleet. I got a reputation to uphold. I can't afford to retreat. I'm bored with the beat. I thought people only snore when they sleep. But I see him doing it when they hear you spit, cause your shit weak. I mean, good grief. I'd rather hear somebody drag a rake across a chalkboard than hear you speak. So bet against me if you won't. Go ahead and try it, and I'll be taking some niggas' bread like the Atkins diet. You can't deny it, you're not no kind of competition. Please return your seats to us upright and locked positions. Consult a diagnostician if you experience any mysterious symptoms when this shit is in your system. It could be a severe case of hateritis. Seek medical treatment immediately or die, bitch.